Back about 18 and 25, I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have made it through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding on a Tennessee stud. Had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw. One of her brothers was a bad outlaw. I wrote a letter to my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on a Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Drifted on down into no man's land, across the river called the Rio Grande. Raced my horse with the Spaniard's foal till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and the gambler, we couldn't agree. We got in a fight over Tennessee. I pulled our guns and he fell with a thud, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. I rode right back across Arkansas. I whipped her brother and I whipped her paw. I found that girl with the golden hair. She was riding on a Tennessee mare. Pretty little baby on the cabin floor, a little horse colt playing round the door. I loved the girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee stud loves a Tennessee mare. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee stud.